While addressing residents of Kakumiro District who are supposed to get their land titles, Prime Minister Robina Nabanja attributed the delay in producing the land titles to the computerization process of the land management system. The Commissioner for Survey and Mapping in the Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Wilson Ogalo, assured the people that government will distribute freehold land titles.
We have done the surveying together with you, and you are going to get freehold land titles. Freehold. It is to make sure that you have security of tenure, you can sleep now, everything, because there will be no disturbance whatsoever. Yeah. Happy New Year 2023.
Meanwhile, the National Organizing Committee of the 37 NRM Liberation Day slated for January 26th sat in Kakumiro to prepare for the big day. Alhaj Yunus Kakande, the permanent secretary in the Ministry for the Presidency, says several committees have been put in place to handle the task.
From the Ministry of Health, I have COVID testing, which is headed by Dr. Okia from State House. Then I have Publicity Subcommittee, which is headed by Katrebe from Media Center. I have the Decoration Subcommittee, which is headed by Office of the President, who is headed for the Gloria Mugabe. I have Protocol Subcommittee, Foreign Affairs, which is headed by Mr. Isingo Maria. I have Construction Subcommittee, led by Minister of Works under Engineer Rubega. And I have Transport Subcommittee with the from State House and Transport.
The Prime Minister assured the National Organizing Committee that the district is ready for the event, and it was befitting for Kakumiro District to host the event because of its contribution to the liberation struggle.
You know, when we have such a big day, we also want to showcase NRM. What has NRM done for this part of the country? So we saw the road, which is almost complete, as one of our flagship programs that can help us also show the whole world that NRM has done this. So we are agreed with UNRWA, I think that's why they called you. I think we did that in the same. So I mobilized UNRWA already.
The RDC of Kakumiro, Major David Matovo, who is the chairperson of the organizing committee in the district, asked the organizing committee to award medals to some people from the region.
Security, you've talked about it, is covered. I can rest that one. Medal award, I put it there seriously. We did the affirmative action and support that we are guided on how we could see some deserving cases. Now that you people are here, and you know, it puts a lot of life in people's blood when they get a medal and get recognized. It's a way of mobilizing our people.
During the event, the president is expected to commission the Kakumiro Buhimba 93-kilometer tarmac road, the NRM house, and also lay a foundation stone at Kakumiro District Headquarters building.
When the president arrived.
Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.
As we are afraid to